But first responders say a man slipped out of his life jacket and drowned in Geneva Lake.
New at 10, Mary Jo Ola talked to police about the steps people should take to make sure they are protected out on the water.
Geneva Lake is a popular summer spot, drawing people from across the region, many of them ready to enjoy the water. But Tuesday afternoon, more than 100 first responders were called to look for 22-year-old Fadi Albazi from Illinois. He was tubing when he fell into the water.
We happened to be out on the water, coming in off the water right about the same time that happened. We saw the emergency crews going out towards the area where it was happening.
Steve Oak and his family were in from out of town.
Certainly when we heard the news, it was pretty scary.
He was wearing a life jacket, but the life jacket was either not secured or not the right size, but it slipped off. He started to struggle. People on the boat tried to rescue him.
Albazi was found 128 feet underwater.
Beyond words. Beyond words. It's a sound, it's a sight. It's a thought that you never want to experience.
First responders stress making sure the life jacket you're wearing is in good condition and fits your body.
Just like on an airplane, which you see, and it clicks in, and then you need to make sure. So the idea is it won't pop off.
Commander Tom Hausner says to make sure your life jacket or personal flotation device is appropriate for your weight and size, and it's not ripped, torn, or worn.
If you can take it off without unsnapping it or unzipping it, it's not fit properly. You should be able to keep it on, secure it. If it's snapped and snug, it shouldn't come off without you unsnapping it or unzipping it.
A couple days after the tragedy, Steve says their family was even more diligent before hitting the water.
Kind of overlooked some details or something, but I think an incident like that certainly made me think twice today when we were going out there to have some fun to make sure that their jackets were fitted correctly.
Mary Jo Ola, TMJ4 News.